Hi, good morning. Today I'm going to the bank. Espresso का loan foreclose करने, जो हमने loan लिया था उसको खत्म करने. It's gonna go in like 3 days. आज मेरे को बहुत रोना आ रहा है because I get very attached to cards since childhood. So I'm not prepared to see Espresso go.
So RTO का काम हो गया है.
मैं आपसे बाद में बात करती हूँ क्योंकि मम्मी के योगा क्लास के लिए हम लेट है. फटाफट घर पहुंचना है सेफली ऑफ कोर्स. आप जब तक व्यू देखो क्या ग्रेट क्लाउड्स है, एकदम ब्यूटीफुल ब्यूटीफुल.
सो हमारी मैडम थोड़ी सेंटीमेंटल हो रही है. सो आपको गाड़ी का इंटीरियर अभी दिखा रहे हैं.
As soon as I enter the car, this is where I keep my bottle always, wallet place. This is my phone place. Here I always put my mask. Where I turn on the music. फाइनल ड्राइव इन एस्प्रेसो. प्लान नहीं था बट पेट्रोल था.
सुबह सुबह 10:30 बजे हम आइसक्रीम खाने आए.
अब तो चाबी पे कीचेन भी नहीं रहा. And I know we're hanging on to something that so easily could break. Don't you ever wanna मुझे लगता है मैं तो नहीं रोऊंगी, अब मम्मी रोएगी.
So no doubt we are upgrading. That is really good thing. कि गाड़ी को अपग्रेड किया.
बट
बट एस्प्रेसो में हम लोग इतना घूमे हैं, इतना घूमे हैं, इतनी अच्छी अच्छी हमारी मेमोरीज है, इतनी सारी शॉपिंग की है आप लोगों के साथ में. इवन अभी गाड़ी गई बट अभी भी हम लोग शॉपिंग करके आए, आइसक्रीम खा के आए पूरा. सो इट वॉज लाइक वेरी 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 स्वीट मेमोरी बिकॉज यू आर नाउ फैमिली. अभी आपके साथ में फीलिंग शेयर नहीं करेंगे तो किसके साथ में करेंगे.
ये मम्मी ने मेरे को रुला दिया. मैं इतना अच्छा आउटिंग फाइनल प्लान किया था, जाएंगे एंजॉय करेंगे आइसक्रीम खाएंगे.
दिस इज नॉट रूला यार, ये जो फीलिंग है वो बाहर निकलनी जरूरी है. ठीक है, खुशी है या गम है.
मेरे को थोड़ा अधूरा फील हो रहा था ऑनेस्टली बिकॉज हम ट्रिप पे गए थे ना, तो आई डिडंट गेट टू स्पेंड इनफ टाइम विद एस्प्रेसो. एंड मैंने उसको बहुत कम ड्राइव किया इन द लास्ट 1 month आई वुड से. बट टुडे जो आराम से 2 घंटे बिना कोई स्ट्रेस या बिना कोई प्रेशर के जो हम घूमे, उसने मेरे को इतना सैटिस्फाई कर दिया कि मैं खुशी खुशी बाय बोल पाई कि चलो अब मेरे को लग रहा है कि अच्छे से गुड बाय बोला. इसलिए अब मेरे को, वरना तो मुझे 2 दिन से इतना रोना मैंने पकड़ के रखा था, तो मम्मी इसलिए बोल रही थी कि तू उसको हक करके रो ले.
वी आर टेकिंग एवरीथिंग आउट दैट बिलोंग्स टू अस एंड डजंट गो विद द कार. दिस एम्प्टी, दिस सारा सामान मैंने भर के रखा था.
द नंबर ऑफ टाइम्स ये डिक्की भर भर के हमने शॉपिंग की है. It's D-Day. She's finally coming home today. I don't know why I call all the cars she's, but मैंने उनको फीमेल वाला प्रोनाउन दे दिया यार. So I have finalized a name for it sort of. I just need to set it in stone कि हाँ उसको देख के मुझे वो फील करने के वो नाम उसको सूट करता है कि नहीं. But okay, let me tell you. Galaxy is the name that's coming to my mind, but I just wanna meet her and understand कि वो Galaxy or setting on her or not. वैसे तो I'm all set, like my routine is set. We need to leave in the afternoon. So I have a lot of work to finish before that. But abhi I took a shower and there's this range that I've been using. I have shown it to you before also in my monthly favorites. But there are a few new launches which I wanted to show you what I used in the shower today. So this range is by Plum Body Loving, and they've come up with a very unique concept of hashtag get scenty. Not scenty, emotional wala scenty nahi, achhi fragrance wala scenty. I know ki this video is sort of emotional wala scenty as well because first card is always super special. But this range is bang on for being super fragrant and clean and moisturized. So the first thing I started off with is the shower gel. It's a Plum Body Lovin' Hawaiian Roomba shower gel. Now I've used other fragrances before, and this shower gel is very, very nourishing and non-drying. Of course, it's sulfate-free, soap-free, and it's a super cleanser that way. Its fragrance is so dreamy that it instantly puts you in the vacay mood, because of course we can't take that many vacations even now. But that's why it just sets the mood right. They get the formula spot on for the price point that it is. Then I followed it up with a Plum Body Lovin' gel body scrub in the fragrant Driving Me Cherry. I think it's a play on Driving Me Crazy. It can, because it's a dewy gel textured body scrub. Now you don't want the body scrub to leave your skin feeling extremely dry, and you need the beads also, like the scrub particles also, to be gentle on you taki they're not causing any tears to your skin. That's why iske jo particles hai na, those are cellulose beads and walnut shell powder, because this combination combination not only helps in scrubbing the body, but it deeply cleanses it and polishes it, removing the dead skin cells to give the skin that nourishment and glow. I don't feel soapy. ऐसे कुछ कुछ cleaning agents में नहीं feel होता कि आप कितना भी उसको धो दो फिर भी ऐसा लगता है कि थोड़ा साबुन बच गया है. वैसी feeling इन दोनों products से बिल्कुल नहीं आती. But at the same time, I don't feel like Sahara Desert Dry, Shreya Jain style. I know this is like her catchphrase where she always goes like my skin is Sahara skin dry, but I don't feel dry at all and I feel very very clean. And finally, to top it off, I'm gonna carry this body mist with me. It's the Plum Body Loving Body Mist in Trippin' Mimosa. I'm just so far off on knowing the drinks that exist in the world that I don't even know how to pronounce it, but the fragrance is beautiful. So this body mist is aloe infused and it's a super refreshing fragrance and it lasts for up to 2 to 3 hours. Not gonna make any tall claims, I'm gonna put it to you as it is. It can help you get like your resting brunch face on. Not your resting. Your resting brunch face on. It's a pretty good fragrance basically, and it's a very good packaging to travel with as well. There's also a special coupon code for you, using which you can get 15% off on all Plum Body Loving products. And all the links of these products will be in the description box down below, so you can check them out. So now I'm just gonna get to work, and if I hope I make time for the gym, I'll change quickly for a fun outfit for that, and then we'll get ready and then we'll go to get her.
Today's outfit.
आपको कैसा लग रहा है?
मुझे बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है, बहुत खुशी हो रही है. खुशी भैया अभी और होगी अच्छे से. सो इट्स रियली गुड. आवर न्यू फैमिली मेंबर इज कमिंग.
उसका नाम गैलेक्सी रख दिया है मैंने.
गैलेक्सी रखा? हाँ. ठीक है,
गैलेक्सी रख दिया. ये आउटफिट बता दो, व्हाट यू आर वेयरिंग.
बता दो.
दिस इज व्हाट मम्मा इज वेयरिंग.
सो टुडे आई विल वेयर दिस.
Very smart. It's by a brand called Threads by Roopsa. She had sent it with so much love. Mama will wear this one today. Let me show you the makeup in sunlight. But the clothes was not enough. मम्मी का आउटफिट अरेंज हो रहा है. फाइनल लुक. दिस इज मम्मा बेद. And she looks so cute. These heels, if you remember, they were from the five dates video. She's just waiting to switch off the AC.
Yes.
कर लो, बचा लो electricity का bill. खुश?
खुश.
हाँ, चलो अभी. और हम निकल गए हैं. Galaxy, we're coming for you. अभी ना, अभी we have to buy hairs for both the cars. No partiality. तो मम्मी is looking for flower वाले भैया. तो माला ले लेंगे दोनों के लिए. पूजा करेंगे.
अच्छा है.
In the color Nexa Blue. I wanted the most fun color and this was the most fun color. Although it's a little adulty blue, espresso wala blue aur chatak wala blue hai. Inside the car, all the upholstery that you see came with the car itself. Kyunki humko gaadi ekdam jaldi delivery chahiye. Actually, it was supposed to come by my birthday, but that did not happen. तो एक स्टॉक कार अवेलेबल थी जिसमें कस्टमाइजेशन किए गए थे. सो कस्टमाइजेशन में कुछ कुछ चीजें थी, जैसे बाहर आई थिंक वाइजर है और लाइक द सीट covers that you see, the matting that you see, वो सारे थोड़े customization करे हुए थे कार में, and we were okay with it. Like हमको चल जाएगा, and उसमें थोड़ा cost में adjustment करना पड़ा, like they had to add the cost of all this, कुछ भी फ्री में नहीं मिलता. Then we had to deduct the cost in the other features that they were gonna add any which ways. So coming to the other things, the most important thing that mattered to us was that it's an automatic car. We did not want to get a manual again because the one that we had, Altis, is already manual, and Espresso के बदले ये ली है, तो वो automatic थी, तो ये भी automatic ही लेनी थी. Then the screen, there's a touch screen which has the AirPlay, I think it's called. Basically, it can mirror the phone as well. The music system was upgraded by Dad. He's a big music fanatic, so he put in an extra system, and then the steering wheel has the controls. That actually does make it a lot easier for me to change the track if I want to, if I'm listening to music, या अगर कोई important call है, then I can answer it immediately from the steering wheel itself. So these kind of features do come in quite handy. बाकी तो honestly, I feel very very similar interior wise in Espresso, Altis और S-Cross. मुझे गाड़ी के अंदर बैठ के ना personally इतना comfort level का शौक है नहीं, तो मुझे ज़्यादा difference नहीं लगता. Let's go for a short drive and come. Espresso was manual cum automatic, but this is purely automatic. So because of that, Espresso's transmission was different. Transmission is the wrong word, I think. Espresso's gear shifting was lagging, but this is just so buttery smooth. Iska shock absorbing capacity and just suspension is very very good, better than Altis, I would say, because Altis is a sedan and this is, I don't know what, I think the name S-Cross is quite appropriate because it's a sedan hatchback SUV sabka mixture. To isme nahi utne jhatke feel hote, and बहुत comfortable सा feel होता है, and even the back space is pretty spacious. I've been in the back multiple times and it's very comfortable. Okay, so now we sit and answer all the questions. I'll try to be less story timey क्योंकि फिर मैं चढ़ जाती हूँ बातों पे. The first question was by Shruti Shreya Fruity. How did you financially manage to get the car? I'm also interested in buying one. So from the time that I realized के I was spending too much on tiny tiny things, I stopped that within say 2 months, and I figured कि मेरे को कुछ बड़ा लेना है. इट वॉज नॉट लाइक कि सडनली इनकम बढ़ गई एंड आई बॉट द कार. नो, इनकम वॉज गोइंग एट द पेस ऑफ व्हाट इट वॉज बिफोर ओनली, बस सेविंग्स मैंने बहुत ज्यादा बढ़ा दी थी ये सब कट डाउन करके. नाउ द सेकंड क्वेश्चन इज बाय जानवी _78. फॉर हाउ लॉन्ग पीरियड इयर्स फाइनेंसेस हैव यू टेकन? व्हाट इज द ईएमआई? सो ईएमआई इज व्हाट इज अ सेविंग ग्रेस फॉर पीपल लाइक मी हु रियली वॉन्टेड टू बाय द कार बट डिड नॉट हैव द एंटायर मनी इन द फर्स्ट गो. सो विद द कार आई ऑलरेडी हैड इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स के एक दो के ईएमआई. I had to pay the rent of this house. There were a lot of other bills, salaries of people, and just so many more expenses. That this time, I had to make sure that I have the EMIs ready with me at least 1 year in advance. So I personally prefer taking 5 years ka EMI. Okay, the next one is by Ishu _8201. She's asking that is your car second hand? So my very first car, jiska story I had to tell you in the first car vlog, wo main aapko bataya nahi, is I think 15 years young. So I had actually borrowed it from my very close family member only. Now she was my friend but she is a family member only to me now. So wo ye pure period mein gaav gaye the, to 3 mahine ke liye maine unki car borrow kari thi just to understand ki can I take care of it, basically am I responsible enough, and that car is almost 15 years young. So I don't think it personally matters if the car is second hand or first hand. My mom is very particular to maintain the car. My dad is so passionate about cars ki wo bilkul bhi koi gadbad nahi rehne dete gaadi mein. If there's any thing that he feels ऊपर नीचे वो तुरंत सर्विस करवा के रेडी रखते हैं. बट एस्प्रेसो एंड नाउ गैलेक्सी बोथ आर फर्स्ट हैंड. बस अभी थोड़े चिल से क्वेश्चंस हैं. द नेक्स्ट वन इज बाय कायल प्रीतु एंड शी आस्क्स हाउ डू यू सिलेक्ट द कलर ऑफ द कार. तो इट डिपेंड्स ऑन योर पर्पस एंड आई इनिशियली बिलीव्ड कि इट डज नॉट मैटर इफ यू हैव योर ओन आइडेंटिटी. द कलर ऑफ योर कार शुड नॉट रियली मैटर. सो इफ यू जस्ट चेंज द कलर ऑफ योर कार एंड इफ दैट विल गिव यू मोर यूटिलिटी एंड मोर गुडविल इन द मार्केट, व्हाई नॉट. सो इफ लाइक नोइंग वेर ऑल यू आर गोइंग टू यूज द कार, यू कैन सिलेक्ट द कलर अकॉर्डिंगली. द नेक्स्ट वन इज बाय तेजस्विनी एम गावड़ा. शी इज asking why did you not buy a luxury car. Honestly, अगर EMI पे लेना है तो लग्जरी कार भी I could have considered maybe this time around, but I have another goal now of investing in a house, in a property. बस वो मेरा goal है. तो until that is done and until I have saved multiple times the amount of what I want to put in the luxury car, I would not prefer getting that. Okay, coming to the main question, this one is by Nagpal Teertha, but a lot of people have this question, and Teertha is such a sweet girl. I had the opportunity to talk to her when she placed an order from H&K. So Teertha, I remember you. Thank you for placing that order as well. She's asking, why did you let her go? Okay, so what happened is we got in a massive car accident. I think last year. There is a story time on that. I'll link it in the description box down below. And at that time, thankfully, we took Dad's car, which is a Toyota Corolla Altis, and it did get quite impacted, but it literally saved our life. After getting into that accident, I was pretty nervous ki what if we had taken espresso, which I had zid kari thi subah subah ki wo gaadi leni hai. So safety is the only reason that I wanted to change the car. Chetna asked, how much did espresso go for? This is a fun story. So we went, and we that day were only, you saw the vlog, right? The shopping vlog. So we were only there to go for test drives, as mom had also said. But since I bought espresso from the same showroom, literally the same brand, so har ek car company ki bhi alag alag resellers hote hain, par maine wahi reseller se espresso li thi, so they gave me such a good rate. So considering the EMI and all, the car was costing me approx 5.5 lakh, but uska actual without the EMI value was around 4 lakh 70 4 lakh 80, and I got 4 lakh 30 back for it. So for using it for almost a year, I was only paying 40,000, which is great. Usually car ka resale value itna nahi milta hai, but because it was the same showroom, same dealer, and maybe some offers were also going on at that time, and I think it was a relatively new showroom, so they wanted to get more sales, so tabhi na unke discount zyada hote hai waise bhi. I got such like 4 lakh 30 back for it, so only 10% of my amount was gone for using it for almost a year, and that's why it was a very quick decision ki theek hai le lo, because the market rate otherwise was like 3 lakh 3.5 lakh, but agar ek pure lakh ka difference pad raha hai, it was an instant decision maker ki we can close the deal right now. Okay, so the question is by Rashika Bodh, and she asks that what does it feel like to own a car? It's going to get very philosophical, so if you don't like it, you can skip this question. It does not feel different at all. I'm taking effort to make sure it does not feel different, because the day I feel different ki, oh, I'm a car owner now and it's such a big deal, I will face a problem agar aisa koi din aayega ki agar ki car chali jaye. So I don't want that to happen. I want to be able to live at every moment ki agar car nahi bhi ho to bhi I should be able to function in the same way, and I should not become this egoistic person ki I am somebody. So I'm taking extra effort to not become a different person as a car owner now. So yeah, it doesn't feel very different. Okay, then a very good question by Anagha Tilgul is how to decide which car to buy. Honestly, I only stick to my budget because the cars are so smartly priced. Ki, acha, aap sirf 1 lakh aur dalo to aapko ye gaadi mil sakti hai, bas 1.5 lakh aur to ye gaadi. For example, I was looking at the brand Maruti. So I had gone for Alto, honestly. Main to Nano bhi le leti. I just wanted one car to go from A to B. So Nano was discontinued, I found much later. Then I went for Alto. But Alto mein mera sir roof se apat raha tha. So Kumar to fit nahi aata, basically if I couldn't fit in it. So then the next car available was Espresso, then Celerio, then Wagoner, Swift, Baleno, Ciaz hai Baleno ke baad, and Ciaz ke baad S-Cross. So all these cars are so like itto chhotu chhotu sa difference hai, and you don't realize when you're like acha sab 80,000 aur ye, oh ye car to bahut better hai. Aap leke gaye ho 4 lakh ka budget aur aap 10 lakh ki gaadi, then you'll end up buying. So it is all a tactic. Stick to your budget and your need and need only. So at that time I had the budget of an Alto, but I had to stretch it to Espresso because of a necessity issue. If you're not fitting in the car, you can't help it. But then I did not look at any other car above it because mujhe pata hai pasand to aane wale features zyada hone wale, but agar budget nahi hai to kyun dekh ke man kharab karne ka aur khud ko fir overwork kyun karne ka. So just stick to your budget, and that's how I decide the car. Okay, Swati asks a very good question, that when did you realize that you've grown older to handle these things, and how long it took to sink it in? So jab bhi khud ke liye aisi cheeze lete na, like khud ke liye car ya khud ke liye ghar, it does not actually make me feel very much older. But the day I actually felt older was when I was able to help my parents in their financial situations, because you are going to buy things for yourself, right? So it gives you the motivation ki let me work harder, I will be able to buy a car, but let me work harder so that I can help that person. Wo emotion totally alag hota hai, totally alag hota hai. And you really need to love that person a lot to hustle that way, and to be happily give somebody your hard earned money for that purpose. So I truly felt grown up when I was able to do that, and when I saw the change in my dad's life today. Maybe we'll talk about it in some other video, kyunki ye video bahut lambi ho jayegi. is when I truly felt like I could help my parents in some way. That is when I felt old enough. Arisha Chuktai asked your reaction when you know that you have to lose your first car. Listen, I've cried thrice over the period of when I knew that Espresso is with me only for a few days. So I knew that they would take me from 28 June. So that whole week was just so emotional because I still had it with me and I knew every time I drove it that this could be my last drive, this could be my last drive, this could be my last drive. So I cried a lot because I got super attached to it. Yaar. Just because I knew that wo kab ja rahi hai, I was very emotional, but now I think I've gotten practical and I'm not going to hopefully get attached to cars again. Tarun, I think, meant to ask this question masti mein, but it's a very important question. So he is asking, kitna deti hai? The typical question that we all care about and we should care about. So one thing that sucks in automatic cars is the mileage. It's so bad, it's so bad. But that's for the reasons of it being automatic. So when the transmission changes, the car does consume a lot more fuel, and Espresso used to give me more average than S-Cross. And the only thing that I actually get upset about is when showroom dealers don't tell me the truth. So this car currently in the city only gives us an average of about 8 kilometers per liter, which is very expensive. The other car we have, which is the Toyota Corolla Altis, her name, did I tell you her name? I think I'll get you to meet her in another vlog, because Dad and I have exchanged cars right now because Altis is not doing very well. She's like 6 years old now, so her bearings loose. So for me it's convenient because my run is very less compared to Dad's. So Galaxy Dad uses for his day-to-day work and office, and I use Altis. And so I'll get you to meet her very, very soon. She's lovely. I hope that you liked her and she's a part of our family now. So we'll go on a lot of fun adventures with her when things get better, as and when things get better. And yeah, I'm really happy that you guys have met now. It was quite a journey, matlab figuring out the whole expenses and this. But now that it's all done, I feel calm again. Ki chalo, sab ho gaya. Another thing that is not covered is the paperwork is very tedious, very time consuming. And ek point aisa tha ki aapko baal nochne ka bhi man karta hai ki why is this not over. So aap pakad ke chalo ki even if the showroom people will tell you ki delivery date is this, usse ek mahina extra pakad ke chalo, because paperwork usually bahut time consuming aur bahut irritating hota hai. So that is that. Also, big thank you to Plum for partnering up with us for this video. And if you liked the range that I showed you, all the products are linked in the description box down below. I would love for you to check them out, especially the body mist and the body wash. But if you enjoyed watching this video and if you found it helpful at all, then do give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. If you did not enjoy watching this video, bindas give it a thumbs down. I will see you in a brand new video very, very soon. Until then, goodbye.